Alright, another video testing XNS311 on Snapdragon 732, Poco X3 NFC Surya. Same setting as this LG V50. Use this Adreno Mesa driver. The rest of the setting let's see if 732 can run this Pokemon Arceus Pokemon Legend. Ten FPS. Wow, 732 even was the graphic glitch. Very bad. That sucks. To buy any let's go to the field. Over here also 10 FPS, around 9-10 FPS. Really, really slow. See the response time. Not responsive enough. The response time really slow, not responsive enough. Maybe minimum SD 855, even 845 also lagging. That's up to you. If you want to play it, that's well, no comment. How about some other area? Even my Bluetooth not respond. Save. What's that? Same FPS also over here, 10 FPS. See, the controller, it's connected. That's really bad. Problem with this controller. It's jammed. Well, that's it. Not much to say now. Well, what I said is no improvement. Still as U C K. Okay, thank you for watching. Poco X3 NFC. Once again, thank you.